Hi YouTube. So this is the new tutorial mission. Yep. As you can see, I just created an account. Yeah, this is a new tutorial. The rant. And this will probably be in part. Talk about dragons. And dragon come. Level 243. Stupid goblin. Ha ha ha. It never fails. The goblin always gets left. Yeah, now you get it. Looks like you. Says it can hold up 28 items. Now let's talk about this question. Writing a little note. It's surprisingly hard to write when wearing gauntlets. Yeah, and then there's this crack going in the rope. Open at it. Here's all the things you gotta do. Now we learn about that. Now, if you die on your adventure, you will return the lumber stock. health will be restored. I'm sure that won't happen. Do I lose anything? Normally, you keep the three most valuable items. The less valuable item will fall on the floor, protected by a gravestone, so nobody else can pick them up. If you can return in time, you may be able to pick them, these items up. No, this is not true. The dragon is coming back. Get out of here. So now we know who's behind the dragon. There's all the interfaces. Later on that door, do the attack. Actually quite simple. Click down here, click down here. Items kept on there. So I have to keep my rainbow. One of my training areas and my training field. You know, I always like after it. This gonna need longer. Why, you told me to go down there. Now they have got targets. They got dummies, they got magic dummies. And yes, I do still play RuneScape.